Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Humans are known to pride themselves with the houses and the homes in which they live. But the truth be told, this is not exclusive to the human race. Even other creatures construct their own little homes, be it the ant hole or the nest of a bird. And if you look at the nest of a bird, you will be amazed to see the engineering skills of this little creature of nature. What is the definition of a house? Imam Qurtubi says, if it gives you protection from above and beneath you, then that's a roof and that's a covering. وَكُلُّ مَا سَتَرَكَ مِنْ جِهَاتِكَ الْأَرْبَعْ فَهُوَ جِدَارٌ. And if it conceals you from four sides, then it's pretty much a wall. فَإِذَا اتَّصَلَتْ وَانْتَظَمَتْ فَهُوَ بَيْتٌ. And a structured combination of this is a house and a shelter. Well, today I share with you a house that is unique to the human race. And every one of us can afford it. And by the way, no one can evict you from it. And you know what's the best part of it? You can continue residency in it post your demise as well. And what is it? It is precisely what the Urdu poet said. Dilo mein rehna seekho, gharon mein to sabhi rehte hain. Learn to live in the hearts of people. Otherwise, we all occupy homes. The real place to reside and live is the heart of a human. When Ali ibn Husayn ibn Ali, Zainul Abideen, passed away, only at his demise did people discover that it was his hidden hand that was providing for 100 families, for 100 families. قَدْ مَاتَ قَوْمٌ وَمَا مَاتَتْ مَكَارِمُهُمْ وَعَاشَ قَوْمٌ وَهُمْ فِي النَّاسِ أَمْوَاتُ. Some people die a physical death, but their legacy keeps them alive. And that's my message, my brother and my sister. I often say it is difficult to recall all the names of people who request du'as from you. But it is more difficult to forget the names of those people who have earned du'as from you by occupying a place in your heart.